morning, welcome back to this week's edition of Scooter Coop. Today I'm in Nantwich, or Nantwich, depending on where you're from. It's very sunny here, it's going to be a beautiful day. A lot of scooters are going to be in the town as it's the Nantwich Scooter Festival. I'm sandwiched somewhere in between Crewe, Stoke-on-Trent and Cheshire. If you're in the area, do pop down. Promises to be a great day. Hope you enjoy the show.
Got a screaming siren, new mountains drilling ripped up concrete. A baby wailing, stray dog howling, a skeeter breaks and lamplights blinking. That's entertainment, that's entertainment. A smash of glass and a rumble of boots, electric train and a ripped up phone booth. Paint splattered walls and the cry of a tomcat. Lights going out and a kick in the folds. I say that's entertainer, that's entertainer. Days of speed and slow time Mondays, sitting down with brain on a boring Wednesday. Watching the news and I'm eating your tea. A freezing cold flat with damp on the walls. I say that's entertainment, that's entertainment. Waking up from bad dreams and smoking cigarettes, cuddling a warm girl, smelling stale perfume. Hot summer's day, sticky black tarmac, feeling ducks in the park and I'm wishing you were far away. That's entertainment, that's entertainment. Two lovers kissing out the scream of midnight, two lovers missing the tranquility of solitude. Getting a cab and travelling on buses, reading the graffiti about slash seats of beds. I say that's entertainment, that's
entertainment. What's your name?
Brian.
You must be pretty unique. You've got to be the only Northern Soul hot dog seller I've ever seen.
I am, I think.
Are you just here in Nantwich or do you get about?
I'm open to offers anywhere else, yeah.
So you're mobile?
I'm with the Nantwich Dabbers Scooter Club.
You remember the Scooter Club?
Yeah, Nantwich Dabbers and yes, all the scooter rallies, if they want me there, I'll be there.
Excellent.
Yes, more.
I shall sample your wares in a moment, sir.
Thank you. Cheers.
Morning, sir. What's your name?
Steve.
Fantastic scooter you have here, Steve.
Yep.
Are we going to the custom show?
Yeah, she's 40 years old, old girl is.
I just wanted to point out the only reason you're pushing it is because it's a
pedestrian.
Yeah, it's not because it's broke down and looking.
No. And it's painted in the 40 years anniversary of the Who Quadrophenia.
Very nice indeed.
And as you can see, Pete Townsend, you can see them all.
How long have you had the scooter?
I've had this actually 4 years, but I had one. I'm 70 now.
You're 70?
Yeah, but I bought one when I was 16.
You always lived in this area?
Middlewich.
Is there a scooter seen very big in this area?
Very. There's another one shortly at the biggest one's at Leek, just been last week.
Yeah.
And then there's one at Northwich.
I guess being so close to the old Wigan scene helps as well.
Oh, aye.
You used to go to the Wigan Casino?
No. That's Motown, but not that. I used to be the Northwich Memorial Hall and Winchester Civic and all them, you know.
So he's going into the custom show now?
Yep. I think it's fit to go in, isn't she?
I think she is, sir.
Yeah.
I hope you have a fantastic day and good luck in the show.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. me, you're not the girl for me. And if I keep on loving you, I'll only wind up in misery. But let me tell you, baby, you're the one. Stood by my side when all of the world gone. Tell me you'll never be true. And if I give you my heart, I'll only wind up sad and blue. But let me tell you, baby, you my heart desire. In fact, pretty baby, you set my little soul on fire. No.
punter's choice. The winner is X1B146E.
XTU.
Sorry, XTU, the writing's terrible. Should have been a doctor. XTU146E. Where's that?
That's why you knew the reg.
That's why I know I have to walk away, because it's like, thank you very much.
Lovely. shaking from place to place, baby, and feeling like it's all a sin. Oh, I ain't gonna run no more, and I ain't gonna hide. Come with me.
That's it then, folks. Another week over, just like that. Boom! Goes so quick. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Sun, scooters, music, what more could you ask for? Hope you have a great week at work. I know I won't. Ride safe and I'll see you soon.